But today we are doing All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey. Okay, so you're going to start on the floor. You can have, it's originally a four-person dance, so you can have either leg you want in front, and you can go that way or that way. So it could be like this, this, or this, this. I am going to do this. Right, you stand up, and we do four walks. Now, you can either be going in that direction or that direction. I'll do both sides. On Christmas. So you hear the word Christmas, you roll, and then you go up number one. And then you go down. You're going to keep your underneath leg bent. Nice relaxy pose. You're going to kick with a pointed foot. I know it doesn't look like I'm pointing my foot, that's the shoes. I'm pointing my foot. And then you swing your legs underneath and you go back, bend, and then you come in. What you're going to do is roll, and you should have your outside foot up. You turn to face the outside and you switch down, up, and depending on which way you're facing, this way does full turn and then three quarters. Yes, three quarters. On Christmas. So you hear the word Christmas, you roll, and then you go up number one. And then you go down. You're going to keep your underneath leg bent. Nice relaxy pose. You're going to kick with a pointed foot. And then you swing your legs underneath. And you go back, bend, and then you come in. What you're going to do is roll, and you should have your outside foot up, and you go out. And then you turn to face the outside, and you switch down. And depending on which way you're facing, you still go the right way. You go one turn, and then continue doing one quarter to face the front. Then this is when everyone starts doing the same thing. You walk forwards slowly. You put your left hand on your waist. You bend your knee. Do not sickle your foot like this. This is what my dance teacher used to call an ugly foot. Don't particularly want one, not even like this. Pull it in. And you're going to look down. And then it says, it does the long is, which I'm not going to try to do because I can't sing. But you go is, and then you go from underneath you, and you're pointing forwards. Okay, now you move your hands like it's like some weird duck chicken thing. Weird duck chicken thing arms. And your thumbs place on the outside, and your fingers are at the bottom of your back. That's where they're facing. Now, the feet for this go one, up, down, two, up, down, three, up, down, four, up, down. And you're traveling backwards while doing this. Basically, all you're doing is you're stepping to travel, then on the spot, you're going up, down. That same little like sequence of steps is used a lot throughout the dance, so make sure you get that. You've gone you, and then you hear the music start to, you know, get a bit quick, and then you go one, two, three. Make sure it's strong. And then you do the same the other way. Clap. This is the same. One and two. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. You're just doing side to side. So one and two. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. What your arms do is they go up, up, try and imagine you're trying to put like the inside of your elbow to your head or ear or, yeah. So together, that is, the bottom hand as well should be slightly behind you and straight. So, one, two, three, four. You're then going to do step behind, step, bent legs, clap, and then same the other way. You do step, turn with bent legs. So you go step, turn, step, out. And you've got that one hand in your back, the other one out. Next step is you go hop and kick, hop and kick, hop and kick. So imagine it's a clock, you're going 12, in between one and two, three. But you're slowly turning out. If you've done anything like ballet, that'll be very helpful. And duck hands, penguin. Penguin hands again. So you go one, two, three, and then you go behind, side, front. So that is foot behind on a dig, to the side on a slight dig, and flat foot down. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, behind, side, front. One, two, three, high side front. Then one more time on this leg. One, two, three, high side front. Now you're going to step and do this move. Basically, it's a pony gallop. So what you do is you go, you bring your leg up, but then you swap. So, pony gallop. But you're doing it turning and you step onto it. So, if you were doing it without the turn, you go step up, up. With the turn, it's step up, up. Go on, done your last kick, 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 hind side front, and you go step up, up. Your arms are in a jazz first, but you're not straight, you've got fists. Arms are up and slightly crossed, then down, three and four, then you go five and six, seven, then this one you just